We need curry leaves, garlic butter for this. Then cut curry leaves and garlic